Why Robert E. Lee lost the Battle of Gettysburg? Here's the thing. Robert E. Lee's division of the North last time in 1862, the Union forces was very, very lucky. Right now, the Union forces right now pushed them back all the way for Virginia. Now to take, when they take Washington, D.C., they would surrender, but they lost to lose all their items. And right now, they went to Maryland, to Pennsylvania, and went in the Battle of Gettysburg. Right now, Robert E. Lee was very furious about the defeat in Gettysburg because of the Union troops. This is Over History, so peace.